everybody. Hello, hello, and welcome back to Spookmas. I hope you all have had a great week so far and are looking forward to a great weekend ahead of you. Let me, while I'm thinking about it, do that, because I forgot to do that last night. And there we go. All right. Sorry, I have an itch on my lip. Anyway, I hope you all are doing well. I hope you all have had a great week and are looking forward to a good weekend of whatever form. Today we are going to get back into Resident Evil 7, specifically the DLC of the end of Zoe, which ties off her storyline after the events of the main game. Oh, excuse me. And after the events of the Chris Redfield Not a Hero DLC. I apologize. I seem to be having more nasal and issues today than normal. So if I'm doing a lot of sniffing or coughing or sneezing, that's why. If I seem a little low energy, it's because I'm kind of tired and I had a huge supper, and so I'm you know, not like gonna be sick, but like that whole I ate a lot and now I need to go take a nap kind of feeling. I'm hoping it'll wear off as we play the game, but either way, here we are. Before we get properly started, you should check out this linktree/crimsonknight down here at the bottom of the screen below my lovely face here, right about here-ish. it's linktree/crimsonknight, spelled exactly as it is on my channel, and so on and so forth. You could use that to find links to my socials. Where you could follow me for updates, my Discord, where you can hang out with me and chat with me and say, hey, have you played this game yet? Why not? You're an idiot. You should play it. and maybe even join me for some TTRPGs or not. I don't know. Discord. What else? I have a Patreon in there, patreon.com/crimsonknight. Where you can support me, for various, you know how Patreon works. I don't need to tell you how Patreon works. Right now we only have the one tier, and that's because I'm not at a consistent enough point where it makes sense for me to give more than one tier. But maybe we'll get there. Maybe. Anyway, What else? My brain is saying no talkie, no thinky, just sleep. belly full, sleep now. Divert all energy to the stomach to process. what was I saying? Patreon, Throne. I have a Throne wish list in there. Throne.com/crimsonknight, where you can get me awesome little gifts. Like this PlayStation, this wonderful, beautiful red PlayStation controller that some of my viewers got for me.
Check
out that link tree. You'll find all kinds of great stuff in that link tree. Anyway, enough rambling. Let's get back to the game, shall we? The end of Zoe. Now, I do recall that we technically did start the end of Zoe, where we watched the intro cinematic and we did the first 10 seconds of gameplay, basically. But I'm going to start again, because why not? It's been a couple of days.
I
and we didn't make any consistent, not consistent, any dramatic.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
Changes. Progress, that's the word.
It was poor Zoe. I'm sure there's someone
poor
who
woman.
Can help. This
is poor lady.
Home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Sorry, Zoe. This is probably around the time that we killed Evie.
We got a casualty here. Hey, I think she
what
was
what the hell you boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in HQ.
Did you say Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're
Zoe!
Here to help. So everything.
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Stop!
How hilarious would it be if one of these guys that he just decked
oh
was
my
Chris?
Goodness. So. What the hell do they do to you?
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No. I don't believe you, boy. Tell me, what kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship?
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here. Tell me, where'd they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand!
Well, I don't understand! You see that girl back there? Look! That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you aiming to kill my family! Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying. And we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. For I feed you two little friends outside.
Okay. There's a cure.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment, and you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Where?
They took it to an old shack, not too far from here. It's there. I swear.
We're gonna fix this, Zoe. You're my family.
Alright. That was no gator I saw today. Was out checking the lines when I saw I had one, so I pulled it up. Instead, it was some sludge-covered God knows what, with huge teeth and claws. Tried to get at me, so I punched the fucker's teeth in before it could. Never thought I'd see it with my own eyes. Goddamn government doing secret experiments on people and animals, no doubt about it. Explains these helicopters flying around recently. Oh, I can't punch him. Can I punch her? Nope. Clang, clang. Okay. We're going. We're going. We're going. Can we close the door, please? No? Okay. Chem fluid. Saving spot. We'll put that away. Oh, we got this. Let's hold on, let's look at that. Right, this is the tutorial. Bodies are tough, but heads are soft. Punch them. So punch him in the head. Left, right, 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 left, left, with a strong right, left, right, left, left, right, right. Okay. If they fall down, stomp their heads and stealth kill them. Okay. All right, so it was fun. Left, right, right. Okay. Okay. And the other one was right, left, right, and then a strong left. Right, left, right, left. Okay. Interesting. I'm gonna put that away so I have the space. Let's save. Let's overwrite that. Alright. Land punches with left, right, right for fast follow-up jabs. Left, right, left, right, right. Left, right, right, left, right, right. Okay. Can I climb that? No? Figured not. Hey, look, the outhouse. Ye old privy. Yeah, I'll figure it out. Okay. Anything else over here? No? Okay. Maybe. Anything back here? No? Okay. Okay. Oh look, a grub. Gritter can be combined with chem fluid to create a healing item. Eating them as is also replenishes health. Okay, well I'm gonna get that chem fluid so that I can make some healing items. Alright. Centipede, yet another critter.
All right, you moldy motherfucker. I can take you fuckers with my bare hands.
Oh shit, he's coming right at me. Okay. Oh, nice. All right, so that's how that actually works. You dead? Yes, okay. Joe Baker, are you sure you're not also one of them? Because you're eating, you eat bugs, my dude. Just saying. Or is that just a thing that Bayou residents do in Louisiana? I don't think it is. Alright, let's see if I can't stealth up on this fucker. Where are you at? There you are. Oh, there's a second one. Ooh, don't see me. Don't see me. Okay. He comes down here. Don't see me. Don't turn around. All right. Let's see, anything to loot? Probably not. I'm probably not going to get any kind of weapons. Just my fists. Alright. Boxer effigy. Collect effigies to boost your attack power, okay. Yet another critter. Why is that so dark? Can I get a flashlight, please? Please? I mean, it's right there. Let me pick it the fuck up. Fine. Let me, how about this one? No? Fine. Okay, good. He has one. He's not a... Never mind. There is something there. I can see it. There it is. A lot of fish. Oh. Oh, you poor thing.
What the?
Take the damn thing.
Jesus Christ.
Question, are you gonna get back up? All right, no, okay. Hi. Rat. Right, left, right, left. Right, left, left. Ow. Left, right, left, right. Nope. Left, right, right, right. Oh, shoot. Hi. Alright. Let's use a heal. Hi. No solicitors. Damn it. I need to block more. Sorry, my eye is itching. Hold on. Okay. Alright. Something's moving in the trees. Ah, shit, my house is on fire.
No, no, no.
Oh shit, that's a some big ass crocs. Holy God, okay. Let's just save real quick. Hold that thought. There we go.
Zoe. All right now. Now just let it work. God damn it! Why ain't it working?
It wasn't full, was it? It won't be enough. She needs a full dose to heal completely. There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What base?
Well. Can I pick up Zoe?
Shit. Gotta get Zoe out of here. No!
Fuck off, Swamp Thing. Over here. Okay.
Holy God. This is some horror movie bullshit.
Okay, Joe Baker.
Okay, now Zoe.
Man, I'd get her a blanket or something. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be punching that. It's like a full-ass Cthulhu, like, swamp thing, bitch. Moldy-ass Davy Jones bullshit. Man, get her a damn blanket!
Some kind of base. Now where in all hell did this wall come from?
Maybe it's a base. How long have you lived in this bayou, Joe? Shit! How did you not notice them putting up a goddamn...
Looks like somebody left the lights on. That's good enough for me.
For real though, can we get her a blanket? A cloak? A well-placed tea towel? Anything? Excuse me.
Just a little further.
He says, hoping it's the right direction.
That's the base, all right. Oh, come on. Not now, Gator.
Oh, there's an effigy over there. I'll take that. No.
Okay, you'll be safe here.
Will she?
Now just
still no on the blanket?
I'll be back with something to make you better.
But seriously, still no on the blanket, huh? Not even the rug that's right there. Okay, fine. Okay. Oh, this base is not a happy base. Yep. Okay. Alright. Let's see what else there is here. Anything? No? Okay. Just to be clear, I'm not supposed to be using these anyhow, right? Right, okay. Okay, there is one, a roamer in there. There's also one immediately outside. I can hear it. All these weapons and ammo, you really couldn't pick something up, Joe, whoever you are? Yeah, he's like right here. Hold on a second, my cat's rubbing on my leg.
Hey, baby girl. Hi. Hello. What's up? What's on your mind? You want some loving? Some scritches? Oh! Here.
I would pick her up and show you guys, honest to God, but she hates up. She hates being up.
She hates it. She hates it.
Anyway, let's get back to it. Alright, so this took us back to here. All right.
Hello.
throwing spear. Man. For real though, dude, there are guns here. Game, if you are trying to subvert the idea that all Americans are gun crazed, especially the Hicks, you are not helping. Hi, buddy. Hi. Can I get that back? No? How about now? No? Damn. Okay. Oh, hey, that's not ominous. Ooh, an effigy. Good. Let's, So my increase has been strength 3 times. Why do I feel like I'm about to have a mini boss fight? Chem fluid. Good. Orders are as follows, effective immediately. The Mutamycete is on the loose in the swamp, and it'll keep mutating as it encounters new organisms. We can't allow the stock of medicine compounds to be exposed. If they suffer a mutation, they'll be useless. Transfer the whole anti-infective synthesizing station over to the paddle boat.
The paddle boat? Damn it. You boys ain't making this simple.
No. No, they usually don't. Hi.
You best stay back now.
Ow. Come here, bitch. Get fucked, bitch. Right, left, right. Okay, so I was doing it right. I'm just not getting it right. Okay. I'd stomp on his head just to be sure, but you know, that's me. Crawfish. Now that's something that people actually eat. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen.
What? Oh, come on. Just stay down.
Come on. Come on. Are you coming in? No? Okay. He's gonna Mr. X me and follow me around, isn't he? Hey, another boxer effigy. Of course it is. Alrighty then. I don't have anything in here, do I? No, okay. It's all in my pockets. For real though, I would have absolutely stomped on his head. Gator. Alright. Should we punch the gator or throw a thing at a gator? Hold on. Gator. Or end of Zoe. Okay. There's no achievement, as I'm able to determine, about punching a gator to death. So we're just gonna... I really think that spear was more than one use, but... Okay. I really do think those would be reusable. Ah. Okay. Well, that was a hell of a detour for really nothing. They were like, "No, let's have him kill some gators." I'll go ahead and eat one of these fucking things.
Not bad.
Cool. The fact that he says not bad just makes it kind of worse for me. But... hold on just a second, my headphones have gone a little wonky. There we go. Okay. Now, where have they moved the medicine this time? I'll guarantee you it's not still on the paddle boat. All right. Can I go under this? I cannot. Okay. Scrap metal? For what purpose? Okay. Can't be used as is. Okay. Wow, they're really generous with the saves, aren't they? That's not unnerving at all. Oh, an effigy. Tell you what, I'm really thankful for these little fucking yellow boxing gloves on the effigy, because they make it so they make them easier to spot. I really hope I'm not missing any just because they don't have the fucking thingy-ma-bobbers, the gloves. I mean, whatever the fuck they're called. Tree branch. Interesting. All right. Or I can make a steak bomb if I combine those with chem fluid. Interesting. Interesting. I'll hold on to that, and I will not choose which I need until I need it. Or until I, yeah. Shut up. Yeah, I hear ya. Oh boy. Oh boy, are you a spiky fucker. Alright, so we're gonna actually backtrack a titty bit. We wanna throw a spear at you. We'll try fighting you first. Oh Jesus. Get fucked. Okay, so that wasn't too bad. Hopefully he doesn't get back up. Man, you'd think Joe would fucking learn. Stamp on the ground. Jump, 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 jump. Make their heads pop. Stomping all around. Alright, I'm actually gonna eat another one of these. Get rid of that red in the corner. Yes. Thank God you guys don't see light. Man, Joe is a big man, but can cramp himself down. Hello. Alright. Ooh. grub, a tree branch. Do they stack? Yes, they do. Good. Okay. I will not break that yet. Oh, hi. We're not gonna go that way. Christ, they hit hard. All right. We got that effigy. Man, okay. Come here, buddy. Right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Oh, wow! I saw the shockwave on that one. Come closer, bitch. Right. Right, left. God damn, stop it. Right. Oh, damn. The way he fucking Peter Griffin did with that ragdoll. Alright. Eat. Yuck. Get one of those. Wait.
Hadouken!
Okay. Now, there was a spear over here. We'll get that. There. Like, I like it. Alright. Alright, is there a way in here? Does not appear to be so. Alright. Back, I bet. Yeah. Okay. All right, so we've been in there, we've been in there, we've been in there. Okay. Right, left, right, left.
Sure you can.
Anything over here to loot? No? Okay. What am I doing on shit? Decent. Hold up. There we go. Hey guys. Really? Did the stupid stealth kill thing, but it registered as a punch instead. Even popped up on the screen. So salty. Okay. Interesting. So there's a vent there that I'll explore in a second. Oh, wait. Was there something moving over there? Yes. Yes, there is. Hi. Okay. And one of these. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Champion effigy. What does that do? More attack power. Okay. So 1%, so that's 1%, 5%, 10%. Nice. Then this chick takes us back here. Okay. Hi. Turn around. Thank you. All right, so I can't just pull myself up here, can I? No, okay. So it's... ...11%. Excuse me.
What? Oh, come on.
Ain't gonna help, my dude. Bruh. Shit takes time, my guy.
Finally.
Yep, there he is. Hi, man.
Okay. You also come and get your pile of puke. Not bad, little guy.
No. Come on. Get up, Jack. Joe. Why do I feel like this is gonna end up being Jack Baker or something? Ow, Christ. Bruh. I need to, when he raises his hand, I need to beat the shit out of him. That's what I need to do. Come on, Joe, get up. Come here, bitch. Ow. Right as I was in the process of healing. Damn. Alright. I was doing pretty good. Fighting the Swamp Man. Swamp Man is freakishly strong monstrosity. Remember to guard against his attacks and wait for the right time to strike back. Hi, man. Somebody's watched too many fucking wrestling things. Both of them. Both of them have watched too much wrestling. Come on, Swamp Thing. Not that you. No more sticks. Okay. Okay. Ow. Damn, stop hitting me, man. No. Snap his head, my guy. Oh, hey, look, he actually listened to me. He actually fucking listened to me. Cool. Okay. Stop talking so that we can actually fucking go, my dude. Alright. She's gonna be gone. Oh, hey, look, she's not gone. All right.
So, I brought your medicine. You're gonna be fine.
No! Sorry. Swamp Thing wants a mate, apparently. Oh, man.
Zoe! Where are you, girl?
That's not gonna help, my guy.
Where'd they go?
There. Duh.
Hey! Leave my family alone, asshole!
I will guarantee you that this is Jack Baker. It feels very Jack to try to rescue his daughter from his brother. Creature really does feel very Jack, but I know for a fact we messed him up as Ethan.
Damn. This whole place has gone to hell.
What the wall's there for? To stop the spread. Not doing a good job, though.
He's gotta be up ahead.
Why does he gotta be up ahead? Like, why does he have to be? Have you checked literally everywhere else? Making sure I'm not missing any pickups. I don't think I am. Okay. This really does feel like it's near the Baker residence. You know? There's a spear there, so I'm gonna get over there eventually. Yes, please. I'll take two crawfish. Oh, wrong button. Oh, I made two. Anything else out here? No. Why could I open the fridge if there's nothing in there? Crawfish. Okay. Chem fluid. We'll actually hold on to that just in case. Alright, do we see anything else for me to pick up? It looks like there might be something over there. Yeah, there's some chem fluid over here. Thought I saw an effigy. Okay. You know what? Oh, it's tree branch and chem fluid, not rusted stuff and chem fluid. Okay. Okay. Good to know that they instant kill you. Okay. Damn it! Damn it, I was so close to being up on the thing. Damn it. Okay. Actually, I gotta run to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Damn it, wrong place. And we're back. Sorry about that. Ugh, excuse me. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna... try something else. No, I won't lower the difficulty. Resident Evil. What if I go over here first? Don't see me. Oh, fuck. Hi. Hi, George. Okay, so I can't go that way. There we go. No, let me up! Fucking hell. All right, now. Come here. Okay, so I'm seeing what it's wanting me to do now, and I am way overcomplicating this. To kill you, you pop up, I get up on this thing, smash this, pick up that. Come over here, get the chem fluid. These two pop up. And this one makes itself scarce. Yes? Yeah. Then I come over here. Step on this. Pick this up. Kill this fucker. Come over here. Check back here to see if there's anything to pick up. No. Okay. Okay. Come over here. We ignore that for now. We come all the way over here. Ignore that. Get this. Combine with that. Now. Fuck off. There we go. All right, so now we have 10, 16, no. Yes, 16. 5, 10, 16, yeah. A 16% increase. Hell yeah. All right. Crawfish. Bunch of fish. Steak bomb, yes, please. Anything in here? Probably not. No? Okay. Can I break this chair? No. Darn, that'd be too easy. Break the chair and turn it into a spear. Okay. Hi, buddy. All right. I don't see anything to pick up in the water down there. What over here? No. No. Probably for if/when I fall into the water. This is gonna break. Ooh, that was close. All right. Now, anything over there? Hi. Stomp on the ground. Jump, 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 jump. Okay. Anything in the water to pick up? Effigies? Anything? I don't see anything. Nothing that screams. Hey, I'm a pickup. Oh, Jesus. Hi, guys. Startled me. Oh, fuck. Hi. In the leg. Jeez. Okay. Wrong spear. Boxer effigy. Yes, please. We're up to 17. Okay. Anything else? No? Okay. Wait. Okay, well, never mind. I don't need those. Ah. Well. Okay. Hello, sir. Now we're gonna come over here. There are some, those spears down there, but I'm gonna shank this fucker. That drop in here. Ooh. There we go. Okay. I'm gonna regret doing that because this gonna turn out to be that I can't get to those yet. I can get that. Yeah, I can't get to those. Okay. Hopefully I don't need to have that on I threw, and hopefully I'll be fine with just the one I have. All right. So it's left, right, right. Hi. No. Okay. Okay. Yeah, okay, I can't get in there. And there's nothing I want in there anyway. Yeah, I deserve that. I fucked up on that placement. On setting it off, I mean. Okay. I tried to be too clever. No. Alright, we're gonna put that there. Hello. Yes. Okay. Okay. All right, so I'm gonna ignore that grub. Oh, it didn't give me an effigy. Well, fuck you. Oh, you're coming at me anyway, my dude. Hi. I guess I'll go get that grub then. That sucks that the effigies are basically RNG. I had 17. Now I'm to 16. Alright. It would have been hilarious if I opened that and instead of a grub it was a fucking effigy. Alright. Hey, Daniel. Goodbye, Daniel. I don't know why I named that one specifically Daniel. Hi, my dude. Come here. I'm actually gonna do that. Haha. Get fucked. There's the boxer effigy I wanted. Hi. Okay. Ooh. Hi. Any more? No? Anything else? No? Okay. Now let's go see about that boxer effigy. If I can find my way out from under this house. There we go. Champion effigy, whatever the fuck they're called. Alright. Alright, it was over here-ish somewhere. Yes, in that tree. I'm fully expecting something to pop up out of the water and be like, rawr! Rawr, 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 rawr. We're in the 20s now. Excuse me. Huh. Okay. Nothing. Cool. Because we were at 18 and now we got a 5, that makes it 18 plus 5 is 23%. Hi, man. A 4%. We're almost at 25%. Hi. Oh, don't fall. One spear, but the capability of making either a spike bomb or a fuck, what is it called? Spear. Well, no spike bomb. I need the chem fluid for that, actually. But I can make another spear if I need to. Yay, a save spot. Ooh, we are at 25%. 5, 10, 15. Actually, we're at higher than that. 5, 10. No, we are at 25, because that's 10. 5, 10, 15. That's 25. Yep, cool, cool, cool. How are we doing on time? 8:40? All right, cool. Alrighty. Abandoned church. Hold that thought. Let me take a second and refill my water bottle. Or my cup, I mean. with water from my water bottle. Is what I was trying to say. Okay. Into the church. Take me to church. Alright. I hear footsteps. Okay, maybe not footsteps. Go.
Out of the way, fat fuck.
Oh god. Oh fuck me, hi. Run, bitch. No chem fluid, okay. Nope. You. Hi, man. God, that's gross. Run! Run, run! I was on the other side of this thing from his stream. Are you dead yet? God damn. Die, you piece of shit. Oh yeah, they explode. Right. Alright. Oh. 26%. All right, cool. Well, this screams trap. Screams trap. Yep. Hi.
Jack? What the fuck?
Hey, look, I was right. It was Jack Baker taking his daughter.
God damn it, Jack! Don't you remember your brother? Don't do it! Don't you touch her! Jack! Let me the fuck out of here! I'm your family! How the fuck can you do this to me? Get me the fuck out of here, Jack!
It really is a tragedy what's happened to the Bakers because of Evelyn.
God damn it. Oh, hell, Jackie boy. What's happened to you?
It's also incredibly frustrating that all that struggle that Ethan went through was fucking for nothing. You know, Jack is still alive. Wasted. One of the uses of that goddamn serum in order to beat Jack Baker. And in the end, it didn't even matter. Tried so hard.
There you are, you son of a bitch. Let's do this.
You know, Joe, calling your brother a son of a bitch is very not a nice way to talk about Joe Mama. I mean, y'all ain't half brothers. This has been a long night for Umbrella. Like, let's be real here. Fuck me. All right. Hello. Get off of me! Do I not have anything? I don't have anything. Okay. I don't even have my effigies. Fuck me. Back to basic.
What the hell is...
Oh my god, this makes me so happy.
One of their fancy toys?
You've got an anime gauntlet.
Huh.
bitch. Let's go, bitches. This makes me happy. We've gone shonen here, guys. Something, 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 One Punch Man.
This just might be what I need to put old Jack down for good.
Oh, we're at the Baker House. The old Baker House. To be specific. Oh, Zoe! Zoe made that in fourth grade.
Get out of my way!
Oh, shoot, hi. Hell yeah.
He's got to be up ahead.
These poor Umbrella soldiers. They really didn't know what they were going up against. Well, BCAS or something like that? I don't remember. It was the bioweapon something, something, something. Wow, they really did just move right on in.
Jesus, what happened here?
Jack said, get the fuck out of my house. Okay, good. Product name, AMG-78. Developed to assist in the transport of heavy equipment and supplies. When worn, the wearer's nerve impulses are detected and lynched and synced. Not lynched. Synced. With an actuator, allowing max output to exceed 50 horsepower. State-of-the-art shock absorbers reduce all recoil experienced by the wearer to zero. Nice. Fuck that crawfish. We finished analyzing the tissue samples believed to be from Jack Baker. The cells exhibit an extraordinary resilience to physical and chemical damage. The E-series mutamycete secretes a telomerase-like enzyme through the cell wall, causing abnormal activation of the ERK pathway to achieve forced cell division, quickly regenerating damaged tissue. However, the repeated cell division quickly leads to breakdown of the intercellular structure, leading to the slurry-like effect we've observed in the collected tissue samples. Our working hypothesis puts this down to the cells reaching their Hayflick limit. Note that the samples from the other family members, the wife Marguerite, the son Lucas, and the daughter Zoe, do not exhibit the same extreme regenerative properties. The symptoms may differ from subject to subject. Further study required. Chem fluid, yes please. First aid, please. Alright, give me all my effigies back. Let's see here, 5, 10... 15, 20 plus 10 is 31. We're at 31% strength plus the goddamn gauntlet. Okay. All right. Scrap metal, critters, tree branch, scrap metal, Joe's survival journal. All right. Drag that down there. Okay. Save. I wonder who's older, Joe or Jack? There, okay. Because this is either a younger brother beaten and given his older brother a richly deserved beatdown, or it's an older brother laying down the law on the younger brother.
Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me.
The ultimate Uno reverse would be if Jack had pulled one of the dog heads off.
Zoe!
Of course he didn't. All right. Stayed. Good. Let us not approach Zoe yet. Okay, those doors won't open, which means my fight's gonna happen here. Okay. Or outside. Most likely here, though. Alright, Zoe.
Zoe! Zoe, wake up! Wake up!
You need to stop trying to talk to her and just jab the damn... Well, sucks for Zoe.
You're just a rabid dog now. I'm gonna put down your mystery. Bring it on!
Oh.
remember me, right? You remember the time I broke your nose when we were kids? You remember when I clotheslined you into the swamp? Just let me kill you.
Do I not have any more heals? I have no more heals. Okay. Talking. There we go. Okay. Jack Deathmatch. Jack's regeneration means he shrugs off lesser wounds. You'll have to deal so much damage that he can't cope. Charge up the thing. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. All right.
Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me.
I love that he takes off the damn gauntlet to throw a spear.
Zoe! Zoe, wake up! Wake up!
I should have looted the room first. Come on.
You're just a rabid dog now. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. Bring it on!
Ow, walked right into that.
Hey, you ain't cheating now, are you? Kids, you remember when I clotheslined you into the swamp?
Would you stop it?
A wimp, Jack. Never could beat me. Just 'cause you're a monster now. Don't...
I love him trash talking, Jack. Oh man. Oh man, I love it.
I mean, I can't still kick your ass.
Ow. Okay, I need to stop charging and just block.
Just let me kill you.
Oh, damn it. Wrong button. Ow, fuck me. No more heals. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Okay.
Just you wait, Jack.
I'm gonna loot the room before.
So with me. All right.
All right. You know what? I'm actually gonna run back and save so I don't have to loot the room again. Is there anything over here that I didn't get? Grub or anything? No? Okay. Okay. Oh, that's not the save thing. There's the save thing. All right, Jack. Jackie, Jack, Jack. Jack, Jack, Jack.
Zoe! Zoe! Wake up! Wake up!
Hi, bitch. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna back the fuck off for a bit.
Grab a dog now. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. Bring it on!
Ow, fuck.
Charging.
Get up, hey, Joe.
You ain't cheating now, are you?
Damn it, I need to move faster. Stop it.
You remember me, right? You remember the time I broke your nose when we were kids? You remember when I clotheslined you into the swamp?
No, I am not going to lower the difficulty. Tempting, but I'm not going to. Where the fuck's the exit? There it is. Alright, so I've already looted the room. I just need to go in here and trigger the fight.
Zoe! Zoe! Wake up! Wake up!
Zoe! Zoe! Come on, let me move. Let me run. Move, move.
Dog now. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. Bring it on.
Ooh. I just got bitch slapped. Ow, God.
Hey,
stop it.
You ain't cheating now, are you?
Remember me, right? You remember the time I broke your nose when we were kids? You remember when I clotheslined you into the swamp?
Start up. Jack, please, Joe, whoever you are. Oh, I didn't mean to push that button. Hopefully I don't need that. Damn it. I was not paying attention. Come on.
in you. You were a wimp, Jack. Never could beat me. Just because you're a monster now, don't mean I can't still kick your ass.
Damn it, I did let down my guard. Ow, fuck. Come on. Come on. Fuck, I lost him. Okay. I'd have had him if I hadn't pushed the wrong button and accidentally used that one first aid way too early. But at least I got further. Where's the exit? There's the exit. Okay.
Zoe! Zoe! Wake up! Wake up! You're just a rabid dog now. I'm gonna put you out of your misery. Bring it on!
That backhand is mean.
Remember me, right? You remember the time I broke your nose when we were kids? You remember when I clotheslined you into the swamp?
You were a wimp, Jack. Never could beat me. Just because you're a monster now, don't mean I can't still kick your ass.
One more heal, okay. Let go too soon. Just jab her with the damn thing.
Hang in there. You're gonna be all right now. Zoe? Zoe!
Yeah, they're not gonna show the...
Wake up, Zoe!
Joe? What happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go! Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down! Oh, weapons down.
Hey, Chris.
Weapons down. It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
Oh. She got the help she needed. And they got her some goddamn clothes.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Yeah, of course. Hang on.
Better be Ethan.
Someone wants to speak to you.
It better be Ethan.
Zoe. Zoe, are you there?
It's you. I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help, and I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.
Oh, my heart! Oh, that was a good ending to this game! Oh, man. This game was so tragic. Like, oh my god. This game was so fucking tragic with the fucking the backstory of the Bakers and how they were just trying to be kind and help people from a shipwreck. And then Evie had to fuck it all up. And granted, Lucas was in on it from the start, but still, you know. Aww. 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 The Spirit Blade. No, thank you. Joe must die. You could start with the AM, the augment thing. Hey, a shotgun! Novel thought! But anyway, I need to run to the bathroom again, and then we can poke some of these other two things with a stick. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.
Thank you.
right, I'm back. Let's do Jack's 55th birthday. Bring food to Jack to feed it to him. The faster you fill him up, the higher your rank will be. Kill enemies, earn time. Get them skill items. Celebrate the family, whipped up a special meal, but it just wasn't enough for greedy old Jack. That's where you come in. Find the food hidden around the stage and bring it to Jack to satisfy his hunger. You can find all sorts of delicious food scattered across the stage, around the stage.
Oh, I'm hungry. What is taking so long?
Every time you feed Jack, the satisfaction gauge will increase. Max out his gauge to complete the stage. Okay. Daddy gets real mad when he's hungry. Hurry and find food before it's too late. If you can do it quickly, special reward. Speaking of rewards, attack and defeat enemies to temporarily blah blah blah. That's just how things work, okay? Don't you just love spice? You can add it to all sorts of things. Chicken, beef, and even stew. But no matter how tasty it is, there's no point in eating it by itself. Unfortunately, it just doesn't fill you up. Okay. Okay, we read that.
Get that food in my belly.
My belly. All right. Let's use this item box here. All right, so okay. Oops. Taking the knife. Pistol.
Get that food in my belly.
Shoddy. All right. We'll leave the rest of that alone.
Okay.
I'm wasting away here.
It's got a fucking hat. Oh, shoot, hi. Working on it, Jackal. Oh, shoot. This is not where I wanted to be. Okay, there's spice there. Hi. Ow, bitch. Alright. Combine with that. Alright, we'll go ahead and get that spice. Hi, buddy. All right. Hey, Jack.
Get that food in my bed. So dang. So dang.
All right, let's go ahead and pick up another one of these. And one of these to use. All right, upstairs is clear. Hi, buddy. All right. I'm coming, Jacko. Come on. Now, I'm also going to grab the enhanced. All right. Anything in here? No? Okay. What am I doing on space? I have space for one more thing. Hey, Daddy, or Jackie. That's pretty cool. Pretty good. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. But let's go try the other one. The Ethan must die.
Ready to die.
Not in the corpses. This hellish house has been constructed for but one purpose, to kill intruders. No saves, items are randomized each time. Countless traps and monsters await. Ethan will most likely die here, but fear not, even in death, you can still retry again and again and again. Defeat Marguerite. Oh god. Ugh. burner. Useful. Nothing in there? Okay. The way they intentionally made this place look like hell. Oh my god, look at that sky. Greenhouse key in the living room of the main house. Okay. Looking for pickups. I see you there. Don't have a thing to shoot you with. Okay, fine. Okay, so two hits to die. Okay, good to know. Well, that was just rude. Like, I mean, fair, but. Ethan Winters lies here, rip. Fine. Eh. First aid, okay, fine. Yep, okay. Okay. They weren't kidding when they said. I swear to God, if it's another. Okay. Oh, I have a handgun. No bullets, but at least I have a handgun. Better than the burner. All right, I'm just gonna ignore you. Well, I think I'm gonna go back to feed Jack, man. Yeah, fuck it, I'm going back. Like, this is hard. Like, proper hard. Okay. Alright. Let's see here, what else? I guess we could go and do more of that 21 game. No, This was fun. This was genuinely fun. Alright, I want to see if I can't beat my time on this level. Okay. All right, let's see what we got here. Handgun, knife. Okay, I'm gonna leave the knife alone.
You're wasting away here.
No, you're not, Jack. One of those. One of those. See where items are. I might do that. Increase attack power. Ooh. And then I am going to grab clairvoyance. Alright. Alright, we didn't go over this way this last time, so let's do that.
Okay.
Nothing that way. Hi, guys. Oh my god. No. There we go. Wait, what am I doing? I don't have time. I don't have space. I feel like I'm gonna do worse. Come on. Oh, hey, I did beat my time a little bit. You're not done, are you? Okay. Oh, I have that on the wrong spot. There we go.
Boy, I'm hungry. What is taking so long?
All right.
Let's go.
Oh shoot, hi. Really? Oh, it's this thing. There we go. Now we take one of those. Yep.
Hmm.
Hey, Jacko.
More.
This is great. Keep it coming. This is great. Keep it coming.
I'm so close, I'm just gonna count them. I'm going to assume that what I've got is enough. Hey, Dado. There we go. Joining me on this journey through Resident Evil 7. We will probably not do Resident Evil 8 this month because from my understanding is that game is longer than this one and we probably won't have time for that. I'll let you guys know over the weekend what I am planning on doing next. I hope you all have enjoyed this as much as I do, or as much as I have. Ooh, that Resident Evil's great. This game, the story for this game is so good. So good. So tragic. Oh, it hurts just right. But that's it for me for the night. Before we head out, check out these amazing people. Actually, this is it for me for the week, actually, because it's Friday. Check out these amazing people up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. And speaking of that link tree, you should absolutely check it out, because not only are there the other recommendations, there are places where you can follow me for updates, my Discord, Patreon, and a Throne wish list are all in there, as well as a bunch of other stuff. So please check that out, and maybe follow me on YouTube where you can catch my other VODs. That's it for me for the week. So we'll be back on Monday. And until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.